Good afternoon all, from Brauerei, Sutton, up in the hills of Switzerland, Midwalden County. Let's share so we can show you a bit of such mountains. Pretty hazy up there. Welcome to the brewery. Been brewing a new brew today, Swiss chocolate stout. Yes, it does have Swiss chocolate in it. And the rest of it's a normal stout recipe. There's the Braumeister. I brewed it in 50 litre machine. Only done 50 today because it's a test brew. And here it is, ready to put down into the fermenter. It's been cooling, and now it's a perfect temperature, 26 degrees. It looks pretty chocolatey to me. Not sure I can't see some chocolate floating on top. I don't think chocolate floats. Anyway, that's it there, so let's get it into the... Oh yes, that is looking very, very chocolatey. A bit darker than my brown ale, which is good, although it's still very much brown. I was hoping for a little bit more stouty colour than that, but I've not overdone the bird malts so that it's not too bitter. So it's more, perhaps more of a porter than a stout. But it looks great. I'm not going to turn the tap on anymore. I like to get a little bit of an aeration vortex going in there, in the little tube, and then it's dropping down. Nice and there, that's a good one. Take this opportunity to check the tap, which is on the right off. You have left it on, that's how I remember. That's to the right, so it's off. You need to double check just before it gets to it. No temperature reading yet, because there's no liquid inside. Ale ferments between 18 and 22, as you can see there. Lager a little bit colder, in fact significantly colder. That's why it takes longer. And after the lager it, and lager in German means store. So lager means store longer, whereas ale you can ferment at much warmer temperature and it happens a lot quicker, which is worth it when you're waiting for your beer to be ready to drink. Yeah, it's definitely a brown colour, but the only guess what chocolate is brown, isn't it? It's not really black, so it's called chocolate stout, so I guess I can get away with saying it's chocolate colour rather than stout colour. great stuff. Looking good. For about 10 minutes before, I think. So I'll leave you there. Quick update from Brauerei Sutton, up in the hills of Switzerland. Midwalden brewing ale the traditional way, very slowly. Okay, cheers everyone, have a good one, bye.